Hello, I'm Dan Passarelli of MarketTaker.com here on the floor of the CME Group. Well, one of the trades we talked about today in our Market Taker Live Advantage Group coaching class was in First Solar, FSLR. That stock has been trading in a really tight range lately, and I think at least over the next couple of days, it'll remain in a pretty tight range. Now, take a look also at the volatility skew or the term structure of volatility. You'll notice that the front month options, or rather the ones that are expiring this Friday, the regular March expiration, they have a reasonably high implied volatility. They're more expensive than theoretically they should be compared to the further out months or the further out weeklies expirations. So this sets up a really nice opportunity for a nice short-term time spread. The time spread that we talked about today in our class is buying the March 27th expiration 61 calls, and at the same time, selling the regular March expiration 61 calls. So this is a time spread. It expires in this Friday, the weekly options that are the regular March expirations. They only last a couple days, so it's a pretty short-term trade. We'd be taking this trade off Friday afternoon, probably. Again, the reason why I like this is because as long as we stay in a pretty tight range, and even if we rise just a little bit, perfect. Ideally, First Solar's trading at 61 on Friday. But even if we're somewhat close, this can be a highly leveraged trade. Let's talk a little bit about management here. If the market craps out and First Solar follows suit and falls, we'd have to do a little bit of damage control. Probably we would take our losses at about 50% of what we put into the trade. Our profits can be much greater than that, so it's really a nice risk reward. If the market happens to run up a great deal, same thing. If it blows through the 61 strike and is trading at 62 or something, same thing. We take the trade off early, take a small loss before we reach our maximum loss. This is Dan Passarelli. One more thing we need to talk about. I think I mentioned this in a previous video. June 12th and 13th, we will be in Sonoma Valley, California for our two-day second annual options training retreat. This is a two-day class where we're covering things like time spreads for earnings, gamma scalping, and many, many other topics that are our most requested subjects that our students want to learn. It's a really great class. Visit markettaker.com/Sonoma to learn more. This is Dan Passarelli here on the floor of the CME Group.